I'm kind of bummed out. It's like in day, I don't know, 50 maybe. Been waiting for the evaporator cooler to be repaired, replaced on the top of the house, and it's just been going on and on and on and on. And I'm like, well, they missed today. They were supposed to show up today with a crane, and they didn't. And I'm like, well, what are they trying to do? They're trying to kill me? They're trying to kill me, you know, kill my father, you know, his old dude in this house in the heat, you know? I'm like, this is looking really, really like an aggressive assault. And I'm like, just trying to get the cooler to work, you know? Anyway, it was supposed to be, it's just through the house insurance deal. You know, you have a house insurance, you buy it for the year. And they fix, they repair whatever goes with it. And anyway, it's just created so much complication, and I should never even brought it up that they were supposed to show up today, because then the trickle list happens, you know, in the mind of the elderly. They're just like, they want to get their hands in and meddle, and they want to make it happen, and they can't make it happen. I can only email this company. They don't even take phone calls. And it's just, it's a nightmare. And they think that they're more in charge because they're men or something. That, oh, nobody listens to women. You know, I get this thrown at me all the time. Oh, yeah. Anyway, it's just been a bad experience, and now they're late again, and I'm like, well, I know it's a border town, and I have to wait for them to cross the border or whatever. I'm getting really tired of it, because they're never showing up, and I just think this has been an attack. It's just been a personal attack all August, and no cooler. Had to use the ceiling fans. You know, it's okay for me, but my dad, you know, he's an old dude. You know, you're not supposed to do that to old people. And this was some insurance company that everything has been working before, but all of a sudden now, it's just jerks. So, can't handle this. Can't handle this because he's attacking me. The old man now is attacking me. He doesn't understand. You don't get it. You know, when you live with a person as an older, they attack the person in the house, you know, and I get attacked, you know, and I'm like, well, it's not my fault. It's just not my fault that it's all raining down in the wrong way. It's not my fault. You know, I ordered the service. I keep harassing them, practically emailing them, saying hurry, you know. And instead, you know, I have to get attacked from not only the heat, but this company, and this company not doing the job, but my father, and it has to attack also, you know. So I'm getting attacked at all sides over this stupid cooler. And then I have the idiocy of other people trying to involve themselves and saying, oh, what kind of cooler? And maybe not that kind. It's, get out! I just want the cooler put on the roof. Do you understand? Enough. I can't handle this dementia thing. I can't handle it some days. I really can't. And then I'm like, well, he was doing okay. Yeah, you know, the whole elderly thing is doing okay. I had him off pesticides, and he was actually not angry. He was not pulling fights. And just this last 2 weeks, I started to bring in non-organic watermelons, because the baby watermelons organic are so expensive and so ridiculously small. And so I've been bringing those into his diet. So he's had the pesticide watermelon. And now he's meaner than hell again. And I mean, what the heck? I mean, it's almost been like he had clearance out of the anger. And now the anger is just back full force from two watermelons. I mean, this is just impossible. I mean, what do they put in these things? His diet hasn't changed. He's been on a very strict diet, very vegan. I don't even give him cheese. Very clean vegan diet. And it's really controlled his anger. It's kept him normal, you know? And I've taken away the pesticide. He's been on the organic. And now he's just turning into ready to, you know, kick me out on the street again and all of this bullshit. And you know, you start yelling, it's my house, and so I get all of this like crap raining on me, and yet, you know, simple logic is missing, you know. Simple logic. Anyway, so I really do believe the pesticides are really in there, in the mix of anger. Habilis, I hope it was better for you, because it sure isn't better for me. Sure isn't better for me.